The human body. A flawless structure with many fine details that still have yet to be discovered. Scientists engaged in research using today's advanced technology obtained astonishing results concerning the human body. One of these dealt with the tissues in the body. Living tissues contain 26 different elements. Six of these are the most common: carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus, and sulfur. These basic elements represent 95% of all tissues. This, in turn, represents important scientific evidence of the information revealed in the Quran, the creation of man out of clay. The building blocks that constitute almost all the human body are present in the soil, either in free or compound forms. The first human being was created by God, who shaped clay into human form and breathed the soul into it. This miraculous event is described in the Quran. Your Lord said to the angels, "I am going to create a human being out of clay. When I have formed him and breathed my spirit into him, fall down in prostration to him." In another verse, God tells us that we created man from an extract of clay. The Arabic word sulala, translated as extract in the verse, means representative example or essence. The information revealed in the Quran 1400 years ago confirms what modern science tells us: the fact that the same elements are employed in human creation as those found in the soil.